Solstice June 2018, and the Lionsgate 8/8/2018. Archangel Michael through Celia Fenn, posted on June 17, 2018. The sacred year of 2017-2018 is drawing to a close, and the wave of light codes and energy that was released at the Lion's Gate of 2017 reaches a climax at the June solstice of 2018. Beloved ones, it has been a powerful journey as the waves of light and water codes are activating more and deeper levels of transformation on your planet. The ongoing waves of transformation that you have felt, especially since March of this year, have all been part of a single wave of light that was released from the Great Central Sun, Galactic Center at the time of the 8/8 Lion's Gate in August 2017. By now you will know that in quantum physics, light can be experienced as a particle and as a wave. That means that a singular event can be experienced as waves from within a time-space continuum. So, throughout the sacred year, you have experienced waves of transformative light and water codes. These codes have been transforming and expanding your light body and cleansing and activating your physical body. The diamond light codes contain the information that activates your multidimensional light body grids, while the diamond water codes cleanse the water of which you are constituted and brings clarity and luminescence to your physical body as a prerequisite for activating your new Earth diamond body template. Beloved ones, in this past year you have dived deep within yourselves to ever deeper layers of consciousness. Here you have encountered the very deep layers of the divine feminine, those aspects of soul and spirit that guide your physical incarnation on Earth. In your deep journey, you have encountered the divine feminine as the Lady of the Lake, and she has handed the sacred sword Excalibur to the divine masculine. In so doing, she empowers the divine masculine to stand forth and create, without struggle or aggression, but simply in the flow of divine love. We know that so many of you feel exhausted by the struggle to survive on Earth. We say that this is now over. As you connect with your deep inner divine feminine and allow the masculine to take the sword of truth that cuts through all illusion, then you will be empowered to create your path without struggle. Your reality will simply manifest around you according to your desires and needs, as is specified in the New Earth Diamond Body Template. In many ways, the ancient Syrian, Egyptian history of Isis and Osiris teaches the same truth. It is Isis, the Divine Feminine, that must empower Osiris, the Divine Masculine, to an act of magical creation in order for the new to be born in the form of the magical child Horus. It is Horus who banishes darkness and creates the age of light. You are now ready, beloved ones, to participate in this deep and shining communion of sacred marriage. Within you, the twin flame energies of the divine masculine and feminine are coming into alignment and harmony and empowerment. At this moment, the new can be born as a sacred testament to divine love and harmony on Earth. So, within each one of you, the inner twin flame union gives rise to empowerment, magic, and the experience of the beautiful new Earth. At the solstice, you will feel the power of the influx of diamond light and water codes as your soul, body and spirit create this wonderful merger or sacred union known as sacred marriage, where all aspects unite to express divine love, creativity and compassion. As you embody and embrace these powerful energies, be sure to take good care of your physical body as it becomes acclimated to these powerful new frequencies and vibrations. The next wave, the Planetary New Year and the Lion's Gate 2018. And so, beloved ones, you arrive at the gates of a new cycle and a new sacred year. The Planetary New Year commences on the 26th July, after the day out of time, on the 25th July. This is the moment when the lion portals open and a new and more evolved time spiral is made possible and can be created for the next sacred year. At this time, it is essential to keep your personal vibration high and clear, cutting through all illusions and focusing only on love and harmony. Do not allow anyone or any event at this time to pull you down into fear and anger, for these emotions will keep you at a low frequency and prevent you from reaching into a higher level of consciousness. Remember to be light and for your heart to be as light as a feather as you float up to higher levels of being in the new cycle. After the fall of Atlantis and the loss of integrity in ancient Egypt, the connection to the sacred lion portals and the sacred lion energy was lost. Humans were cut off from this knowledge and time spirals became timelines and they were locked into illusion and falsity and manipulation by those with dark hearts. Now, at the dawn of the new earth, you are given the opportunity to reconnect with the royal lion guardians and to create within the sacred spirals of time and manifestation in complete clarity and integrity. As you approach the 8/8 star gate, or lion's gate, the guardians of light are waiting to conduct you through the portal to higher levels of consciousness and creation. As you honor the past and the future, represented by the royal lions of the gate, you are intensely focused on the now as the place of creation and manifestation. At this time, too, a new wave of light will be released from the great central sun to power this new time spiral of new earth creation. It will be the brightest and most powerful wave of light yet to embrace the earth, and it too will be experienced as waves of transformation and creation in the sacred year of 2018. 2019. This new time spiral will give you the opportunity to create and manifest your dreams. Many of you have felt major changes in this last year in your work, relationships, and home energies. All of this has been a letting go in order to position you in a new place from which you may create your new earth dream. We wish you light, joy and power as you create your new path of love in the multidimensional New Earth reality. If you would like to learn and experience more about the Lion's Gate and the incoming energies and light codes, you are invited to join us for a 5-part online webinar or series for the Lion Gate. Please click here for more information and to sign up. If you would like to learn more about the Diamond Codes, you are invited to purchase Celia Fenn's book on the subject. You can read Celia Fenn's book The Diamond Codes, Light Information for the New Reality, available in ebook or print format, for a better understanding of the Diamond Light Codes and how you can work with them.